Good morning. Good morning. We got the hookup for your entertainment.
What's a good meme team daily?
We're here.
Yep. So yesterday, guys, we had two very important sports games that happened yesterday. We have the Frisbee team and the soccer team. And yesterday, the Frisbee team actually pulled out a win, and they came out 15-5. And our soccer game yesterday, that was the last game of the season, but we did finish out with a bang, 1-1 tie against the number one seed team. They've been smoking everyone all season, and we managed to pull out a tie. I think it's pretty good, but unfortunately, we won't be going to playoffs, but better luck next year.
Good job, Pedro, for the game, I was saying. Today, guys, we're going to talk about a few things. We talked about the sports, which we just did, and we interviewed Mr. Mazza about the automotive program, and he gave us some insight on like what happens there, what you learn, and the pros of being in that class. What else, Pedro? What do you think?
He just gives insights on how trades can help you in life and how important it is to know these skills. Even like if you're not planning on getting a car, just having the ability to be able to use one and be able to know how to fix one if anything goes wrong is actually something you'll apply to your life in the future. And that's it for the intro, guys. What's going on, BMTM Daily? I'm here with Mr. Mazza. And Mazza, do you want to talk about a little bit of the automotive program we have in school?
Sure. So we're one of four schools with TCDSB that have the automotive program. The others have kind of been closed down because of lack of popularity in the last 20 years. However, now the government now has decided to put some money into the trades. So we're getting a lot of people in that are interested. And as you can see, we're working on vehicles here. These are customer vehicles. And three of them, one beside me here, the green one, the two on the hoist in the back corner, are donations that people have made to the school. So we have vehicles for students to work on.
Why do you think this is a good program for students to take up? And what opportunities can this class give them?
Oh, the opportunities are endless. Why do I think it's important? I think everybody should take automotive. You will eventually own a car. You don't have to fix it. But the ability to be able to talk to somebody about the car, know a little bit about it before they try to take advantage and tell you you need, you know, to purchase all these things that you may not necessarily need. I recommend the course to everybody. It just makes sense if you're thinking of, you know, as you're getting older, getting a car, getting a motorcycle, even to be able to fix your bicycle. Like, the bicycle is the second most important mode of transportation in the world.
And Tyler, you took this class, right?
I actually did take this class last year, and it taught me a lot. Like, I came into this class with zero knowledge on cars in general, and now I know to change spark plugs, change the oil in the car, tires, all that stuff, and I learned that here. And you guys can too if you guys decide to take this course next year or the year after that. It's great, and it's actually fun, like, learning all these things about cars, especially if you want to have your own car in the future. Right, sir?
Absolutely. I think it's inevitable. I think everybody will eventually own a car at some point. And why not know how to do some things yourself and put that money back in your pocket as opposed to paying someone else?
I agree.
And this is probably one of the only classes in the school. Well, not the only classes, but the most important classes, as in you'll actually use these skills in the future. If you do want to own your own car and everything, and you will actually put these skills to use. Who am I here with?
Juan.
And?
Wilson.
And guys, you want to talk a little bit about this project you guys are having on this bike?
Yes, sir. Well, the thing about this bike is we're still working on it. Right now, we're doing like the fire clutch that is like gas line, getting the gas in, and tensioning the chain because it's kind of loose and we need a perfect.
So, what's chain. The final goal for this project? What do you guys want to accomplish with this?
We just want it to run, literally, yeah. Just have it running, have a motorized bicycle and just like ride it around and just have fun with it, really, yeah.
Are you guys going to take this home after?
Yeah.
Most likely, yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Most likely. Yeah.
That's fine.
Can us, like the cast members of BM Team Daily, since we showcased this project, can we test it out once it's done?
Yeah, money.
How much?
Some donations.
$5.
$5 only? I got you.
It's the friend discount.
Oh.
Has no brakes though. Has no brakes.
Wait, what?
So,
guys, do not use this vehicle. If you see it,
no, it's perfectly safe.
It's not safe.
It's perfectly safe.
Just clutch it and put your
just
feet
use
down.
Your feet.
Use your feet. It's like a bike, you know? It's a bike.
It is a bike, just with an engine.
What's going on, BMTM Daily? Am I here, bro?
Yo.
And Joe actually correctly guessed the score of yesterday's game. And for that, we got him some candy. And you're subscribed to BMTM Daily and all that, so now you win this. If you guys want to be able to win some candy too on future sporting events, you guys can also put up your parlays, but you guys have to be subscribed to enter and show it to Mr. D. Prospero in room 213. You guys are eligible. Thanks, bro.
Okay, guys, so today we had another volleyball intramural during a run. And if you didn't get to see that, it's okay. We have some clips. We didn't get everything, but we got some stuff. So, whoever played today played really good. I was there. I saw some really good plays today. And I think we have another one coming up. I don't know. But we're going to roll you guys some of the clips. Okay, guys, so I'm here with some students.
My name is Lumet.
My name is Dan.
Julius.
David.
And these students got to go to the Asian Heritage Month event. So, guys, how was the event and like, how did you like it?
I like it because there's a lot of like multicultural, like all the Asian is right there. Yeah.
What about you?
It was fun. There's a lot of cultural dances shown from that event.
Yeah. Okay, so that seems like it was a lot of fun, and we're gonna show you guys some clips from that. So